Welcome back, everybody. It is time to lock down another Sunday booster cracking, and we are finishing up this box of Awakening of the Ancients. Let's jump into the thing and see what we can find. Now, last week, I completely skipped over that we found a secret rare. Didn't even realize until I went to the actual pricing of the cards in editing, and I was very shocked, but we got Diablos, I think his name was, right? For a secret rare, which was super awesome. So we already made our money back on the box, which is awesome. But we've got Gromhild, Half of God, as our super rare. Behind that, we've got a nice common, Believer Blinded by Faith. So yeah, we got pretty lucky on that secret rare. That was pretty awesome. That was the first secret rare I've opened in Force of Will. So pretty exciting. Wish I would have caught it at the time to get it more hype in the video, but oh well. All right, behind this, we've got our rare Dark Corpse Sorceress, pretty sweet looking. Behind that, ooh, very nice, a full art of the, Swordsman of Eternal Flame? Really cool looking, all right. Next pack here, let's keep it going, see what else we can find. I need to pull a full art J-Ruler, I would like that still. I don't think we can find another secret rare, unfortunately, but we've got Ruler of the Air as our rare, and behind it, Flame Dragon Summoning. Very cool full art rare. Keep them coming. Let's do this thing. All right, Fallen Angel, Butterfly Gimmick, Mountain Dragon, Ruined Capital. Our rare is Mecha Leviathan. Haven't seen that one. Behind that, Shigigami User as our super rare full art. Pretty cool foiling on that one. Next. Let's go. Come on. Let's get some good stuff here. Oh, yeah, that 200 IQ that I thought might be worth anything. It was not. It was not worth anything. All right. Return of the God is our rare. Behind that, Holy Knight Burial Grounds. Uncommon. Keep coming. Let's go. Got the doggo and the ghost and the puppeteer. So there is one uncommon that's actually worth quite a bit. Is this it? Sacrificial Altar? I think this one's worth a few bucks, and if you get the full art, it's like a $15 card or something, so we gotta keep a lookout for these things. It's pretty awesome. That's a good hit. We got Valkyrie of the Red Lance as our rare, which we got a full art of. Behind that, Roar of Diablos. Very cool. Look at that sucker. Awesome. All right, I'm taking the rest of the packs out. Emptied the box, put my cards in. Let's go into the next one here. We got the little floating, crawling house, whatever that thing is. And we've got Freya, Royal Palace Mage. Very cool. Behind that, Snow of... I'm not even going to try to say it. Hopefully you guys can't hear, but outside everybody's cutting their grass like all at the same time, so it's hopefully not coming through on the recording. But we've got another Sacrificial Altar. I hope that's the right one that I'm thinking of here. We'll have to see. Soul and Spiral of Chaos as our rare. Behind it, Three Beast Warrior Molima. Next, let's go. 200 IQ, you're not worth anything. Sorry, it was a bad guess. I like guessing on these cards, though. It makes it much more interesting for me. There we go, Return of the God again. Behind that, Return of the God again for a full art. All right. It amuses me to try to guess the value of cards I have no clue about. It makes it for some fun editing when I go through and get surprised by stuff sometimes. All right, what is this one? We've got the super rare, the Shigami User again. Behind that, we've got Volley. Very cool. Boom, into the next. Let's go, let's go. Priest, Crawler, Zombie, Volley, Mini Dragon. That's not a Mini Dragon. All right, Narlethotep, Return of Chaos. That's a good one. Super rare Resonator. Very cool. Need to get you in the Moon Priestess Returns box. I need to find Narlethotep in that one, the J-Ruler. Hunting Party as our common full art. Keep it coming. Let's go, let's go. Crawling House, Fall into Madness. Beast, whatever. Crimson, Flame Dragon Summoning. There we go. We've got the full art of that one. And ooh, very nice. I don't think she's really has a lot of value, but really cool full art, though. Awesome. Next pack. Let's go. Come on. Give me the goods. Volley, Repair Bug, Soldiers, Shigigami Summoning as our rare, and Kronos Envoy. Cool. Tried a new view today. I'm standing up instead of sitting down, so if I'm not always... I'm from over here, that's why. because I'm trying it out, just giving some new angles, spicing it up. And we've got, Ares, Night God, Emperor of the Burial Grounds as our rare, and then Graveyard Scavenger. Wow, only three more packs already? Okay, man, we cruise in, man. Holy cow. I feel like I'm missing packs sometimes when I go through these like this. All right. What do we got for our rare? The Stupid Dolphin, not worth anything. And behind it, Guinevere's Investigation. Hoi! Hoi! There we go. Very cool. Diablos, Kiana, Repair Bug, Experiment. That's an uncommon. Roar of Diablos is our rare. Behind it, Three Beast Conference. Well, I think we definitely got most of the spicy stuff in our first part here, but we'll still total everything up at the end. We got this last pack, though. Maybe we'll hit something really nice and big. Let's find out. Oh, that's pretty nice. Obrazuki, Caller of Gods. I like that. Let me get a full art of you right behind this one. Let's do it. Not quite, just a common ancient moon dragons. All right, so here's our pulls of the day. Now, I've got to look this one up, but I believe this is a good uncommon to get, so these should have some value, but I've got two Sacrificial Altars. We've got Narlethotep, which not a foil, not a full art or anything, so probably not super expensive, but still a sweet card. Obrazuki, of course, should hold a couple bucks, I'm hoping. And, of course, we've got Shikigama. Obviously, full arts are going to be a little bit better, but I know she wasn't valued very highly just to regular version. And we've got Eternal Flame Man over here, Swordsman, very cool card still. And then Roar of Diablos, so pretty cool stuff in this one, but we definitely hit the juicy stuff in the first part. So if you haven't seen the first part, make sure to go check it out. I'll leave a link in the description for last week's episode. Go check that one out. And yeah, totals up on screen for how we did this time around. And then I don't think it was nearly as much as last time, but totals up on screen for our box total as well. Definitely made our money back. It was a lot of fun. Definitely looking forward to opening up the next Awakening of the Ancients box I have right over here. So if you're interested in that, make sure to leave a comment down below and let me know. Make sure to subscribe for more Booster Cracking Sundays coming up. We do take polls on Instagram, voting on boxes of what we're going to open up next. My Instagram is Lockdown51. Go follow me there. Stay tuned for more polls and voting coming up soon. And yeah, make sure to subscribe and we will see you guys in the next video.